Welcome to the course on Fundamentals of Cybersecurity. I am Dr. Jeetendra Pande and I am your instructor in this course. In addition to welcoming you, I would like to give you some useful information about this course. Internet was originally designed to move large volume of data between the limited number of trusted users. The security was not the central component of the initial design of the internet. No natural technical boundaries were put into place to protect the information. Today, the internet has evolved into a massive global system essential to our daily lives, global commerce, and national security. With technology advancing every day, our society is becoming more connected than we have ever been before. While these advances are making our daily lives easier, they are also adding extra risk to our personal information. Most people do not think about their identities getting stolen when they make an online purchase, check their email, or use social media. However, each time that you put your personal information on the internet, you are at risk of that information getting stolen. Today, the people are trained to perform their jobs in technology, accounting, sales, etc. using computer and internet, but lacks the basic understanding of how to protect the company data from the outside. You can't assume that everyone knows the rules, cautions, and dangers. Hackers are getting better and better at disguising their methods. With more and more people making their personal information available online, it is becoming a hacker's paradise. The best security technology in the world can't help you unless employees understand how to safeguard data and protect organizational and personal resources. To have an effective security program, individual needs to know what to do when hackers call them, how to identify a hacker's email, how to know which software apps are safe to download, among other things. Probably, the most important is what to do when those hackers' attempts are identified. It is also especially important that our students are able to recognize the potential threats. Therefore, the cybersecurity awareness and education must be taught at the school and higher education level. This course is designed for the students who have a basic knowledge of computer but no prior knowledge of cybersecurity. After completing this course, the learner will be able to know the evolution and the history of internet. He will be able to define cybercrime and classify cybercrimes. The learner will be in a position to define malwares and know the difference between various types of malware. He will also be able to know what information security is all about and what is the fundamental principle of information security. The course also have a module on topics like authentication, encryption, digital signatures, firewalls, etc., which will be useful for the learners to understand and apply different cybersecurity techniques. The course also covers the topics which are useful for the learners to understand the issues, challenges, and guidelines for safe internet browsing, smartphone security, social media security, securing passwords, and Wi-Fi security issues. I am confident that the topics covered in this course are useful for the learners to develop the basic understanding about cybersecurity in their day-to-day life. So I am looking forward to welcoming you to this course. Thank you.